The governor says when the federal government supplies the state with more vaccines, that's when the state can move forward with vaccinating another group of people. People